college, I got myself unpacked, and my roommate handed me a beer. On the second day of college, I soon discovered girls, two gorgeous neighbors, and my roommate handed me a beer. On the third day of college, my neighbors got me high. Three hits of reefer, two gorgeous girls, and my roommate handed me a beer. On the fourth day of college, I had a placement test. Forget about the test, you roll joints, I'll go get the girls, and my roommate handed me a beer. Day of college, the freshman had a bash with 500 cans. So what? I flunked that test. Smoke more dope with those gorgeous girls, and my roommate handed me a beer. On the 8th. I was sick to my stomach cause of 500 cans! Where the hell's the John? Three floors down? You got some pot? Where's my roommate and where is my beer? On the seventh day of college, I slept most of the day. Because, after all, even God rested on the seventh day. There's another bash this weekend with 500 cans! What the hell's a class? Who needs a John? Hey, girls, you got my roommate?